Microsection analysis is a destructive technique for evaluating the quality of a PCB. Microsectioning works by exposing a cross-sectional view of a microstructure at a selective plane. The microsection analysis starts by punching the circuit board and taking one or several cutouts of the board, called a test coupon. At our in-house lab, we always take two coupons. One of the test coupons is floated on a solder pot at about 550 degrees Fahrenheit to simulate the actual thermal excursions. It is an important test for lead-free and high component density boards with an increase of thermal mass and stress. The coupons are mounted in an acrylic resin, which is then cured. This is called a puck, simply because it looks like a hockey puck. Struer's equipment is used to grind and polish the pucks. We start with a coarse sandpaper that is followed by a finer grit paper, which removes the excess mounting media. The puck is then polished using diamond polishing media, obtaining a very precise surface that can be measured. Using the Keyence microscope, we put the polished pucks under the 20x to 200x, meaning 20 or a 200 magnification. This microscopic analysis can measure the thickness of the copper and look for imperfections that may have occurred. On the cut that has passed the solder flux test, we will be able to analyze the solderability of the PCB. This microsection analysis requires specialized equipment and personnel trained and certified to IPC A600 internally and externally observable conditions. IPC has defined 42 different defects that we can find inside a printed circuit board simply by taking a microsection. The microsection analysis typically includes a minimum of 6 readings of the in-hole copper thickness, an analysis of the base copper thickness for all layers, the thickness of the plated copper, but also the wicking length, if it is excessive, and of the dielectric thickness. This microsection analysis can be performed at either one of our two in-house laboratories, at our U.S. lab, but also at our own lab in China, near our Asian partner factories. This laboratory service is available directly online at our lab shop site. For more information, contact us directly or visit our website. iCape Group, the power of precision.